Hi everyone. So today I'm doing primary colors. I love primary colors because I love rainbows. So I started out trying a couple of projects with primary colors. This is an example of one. It turned out has some nice areas and some other muddy areas. So I was a bit disappointed in how this one turned out. And then I tried again on a smaller canvas and I got a better result. I liked it better, but still it wasn't exactly what I was looking for. So today I'm going to try again the primary colors, but I'm going to leave some negative space and I'm going to use this container to fill and pour. So hopefully this turns out really, really bright. That's what I'm going for today. So we'll see. So today actually I'm going to be using, before I start, some, my white is again a mix of deco art and artist loft. My blue that I'm using is, I had some leftover blue here from deco art, the tropical blue. And I added to that the cobalt blue from Artist Loft. My magenta is the brilliant magenta from Artist Loft. And my yellow is the neon yellow from Deco Art. So to everything I added, my usual pouring medium, my water, and my liquid silicone. So, here we go. Thank you. All right, so this is the end result. I'm really happy with it. It came out more blue than I wanted, but still, it's okay. It's still beautiful and there's a lot of nice things going on. So, thanks for watching and I'll see you soon.